next video. Or Trump. Or to Hillsborough. Yeah, we'll be doing full groups at some point on Trams. So, yeah, we'll be doing that. Yeah. And all the older ones, by the way.
Stagecoach SuperTram. This is the blue route service to Mailing Bridge. Welcome to Stagecoach SuperTram. This is the blue route service to Mailing Bridge. Welcome to Stagecoach SuperTram. This is the blue route service to Mailing Bridge. Welcome to Stagecoach SuperTram. This is the blue route service to Mailing Bridge. Redwood Route service to Bain Bridge.
Speak to him tomorrow morning, so I'll talk to him then about it and see what his current position is. And, you know. I think that sounds like a great idea, we should definitely include that. My slight concern is that I think we should
aim for a
budget of less than
$250. Main Bridge.
And I think that we're fairly close to that at the moment. So what we need to maybe have some discussion about once I've sent you the spreadsheet of where I think we are, is maybe think about whether we actually want to go over 250, which then puts us into the kind of larger application size, or whether there's kind of costs that we
Stagecoach SuperTram. This is the Blue Route service to Mailing Bridge.
So hopefully I'll be able to send you something by Friday. I'm not totally clear still what it is that you need to... Is it just the internal and the school bus? Yeah, okay. So it's just the stuff, yeah. Just so you've got access if and when you want it. I'll send you the working draft.
The next stop by request will be
for
the trams towards.
I'm finding it a little bit difficult.
I'm not totally aware
of what data is available, specifically regarding antimicrobial use stuff. I'm trying to work through the master's thesis that you sent to try and extract that. But I think that's quite important in terms of the actual main outcome of what we're trying to look at. So I'll need your input on that if possible. Yeah, absolutely, yeah. So I think that's... Yeah.